St. Mary's and Shawnee scoring off innings up 3-0. Bottom one, Zach Peake pitching after a leadoff walk. Riders Mason Groves singles to right. So two men aboard. A walk loads the bases, and Isaac Fitzgerald trying to unload him. Little chopper out in front of home plate for Sir Isaac. Peake fields it. Goes to home for the force, but the runner called for interference. Fitzgerald also called out. Todd Walker needs to explain that one to us. Either way, runners at first and second, two away. Nathan Vogel, single to right. Groves comes in to score. That cuts the Shawnee lead to 2-3. Then it's Zach Wilker. Pulls it through the hole into left field. Nathan Wilker, his brother, comes home. High scoring affair in the WBL goes Shawnee's way. 11-9, the Indians get the league win.